most DJs, they concentrated their efforts on the tone arm. It would be totally sloppy offbeat, and I seen a lot of that. I knew there has to be a better way. And after trying many different things, I placed my fingers on the vinyl. I let it go, stopped it. Let it go, stop it. I said to myself, I have absolute control of the record. But the taboo thing was, you're not supposed to touch the middle of the vinyl. DJs are gonna hate you. People are gonna hate you. You're gonna ruin these records. I decided that this was the only way to do this. And then what I did was, so that I could find the break quicker, I took a crayon and I would make a circular mark where the break lived. So the circular mark is where the break lived. And the other mark is the intro to the break. So what I would do is count how many times it passed the tone arm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. I figured out a way to do this with never touching the tone arm. Now we know who we are. We're not guessing anymore. We're not guessing anymore. Phase. Phase. Phase.